A blast scene at the Amazon construction site damaged their homes are now suing the companies doing that work. All those listed in the class action lawsuit live within a mile perimeter of the project. They say the contractors did not properly monitor subcontractors and other workers. Homeowners say they've been subjected to excessive dust and blasting noise, plus the noise of heavy equipment moving on the site for more than a year. They say the damage caused by the blasting has decreased the value of their property. Now, we reported earlier this year that state regulators say the construction companies are within their limits and deny causing any damage.